Good morning, traders, to a new week from United World Capital and Cyprus. The Asian markets are up in the morning hours after falling back for the last 10 days. Also, it's worth noticing that the euro is under new pressure. It started with 1.2940 in Asia this morning, and it is now trading on 1.2915, very close to the level that we saw at the bottom on Friday. Also, the Japanese yen is strongly up again this morning, after it has been down to 80 against the US dollar. It's now trading on 79.60. The commodities are also under pressure, as is the oil prices. The oil prices have been saved a little bit by the forecast, weather forecast in the United States. A new hurricane is underway, and part of Manhattan has been evacuated. Brent crude is now trading again above 109 level. Also, gold and silver that had a very good opening in Asia this morning is falling back again when the trading starts in Europe. It's a clear indication that we are going to have a new volatile week in the markets, depending upon what is going to happen in the Eurozone. And of course, also all eyes are now on the American presidential elections and whether Obama would be able to win a new term. In the United States on Friday, there were better results coming from the US economy. In third quarter, the GDP, gross domestic product, was rising with 0.2%. It means that the annual growth in the United States seems to become around 2%. This is mediocre, and it's better than a negative development, but it gives no reason for too big jubilation at the present moment. The financial cliff is hanging there, and also this slow growth has been used already in the presidential campaign, and Mr. Romney is criticizing then Obama heavily for then not creating sufficient working places and no economic growth. I wish all of you traders a good week from United World Capital and Cyprus.